See us on TV unless it's the news. I got something to prove. Yeah, I'm young, but got something to lose. In the street, I done paid out my dues. No extortion, ain't talking about.
What is up, guys? It's your boy, Big Boy Jackson. Welcome to the YouTube video. And as you guys can see right now, I'm in my room. And guys, I got some exciting news to tell y'all. Before I tell y'all, give me a drum roll, please. I am going to do my first DJ gig vlog. And I know some of you guys are going to be like, what is a gig vlog? Well, a gig vlog is something that, like, for DJs, they do that. So, basically, what I'm trying to say is that what they do is they film them setting up, then they show the setup. After that, they do sound check. And then some DJs, what they do, they have, like, a tripod. And they get, like, not every part of the video, but like little bit of the part of the video. You know what I'm talking about? Like, what I'm trying to say is that, like, say for instance, like, I do a party, right? Like, for an example. And you're talking about that, oh, I don't want the montage. I want you to show all of us. Like, I want you to show all of us, everybody dancing and the music. But guess what, guys? The bad thing is, no, because I think YouTube is getting stricter and stricter. I think you can only put like a few seconds of that song or a few seconds of the songs. So what I'm going to have to do is that I'm going to have to, I'm going to still videotape it. I think I'm going to have to like post it on my social media. Because if I post it on YouTube, it's going to be kind of bad and I don't want my video to be taken down. So yeah, that's going to be the bad part. But the good part is I'm going to be DJing at a hall. And guys, this is going to be my first time DJing at a hall. I've never DJed before at a hall. This is my first time. And, y'all, I'm kind of nervous. And I know some of you guys are going to be like, oh, why are you nervous? It's just a hall. Listen, yes, I know it's just a hall. But, man, you're not gonna be DJing for a few people. You're going to be DJing for a lot of people. There's going to be a lot of people there. It's going to be my family and then my cousin's girlfriend's family. So that's a lot of people. You feel me? And plus, if they bring their friends, and if their friends bring their cousins, you know, because some of them do that. Some people bring their friends, sometimes your friend bring their own cousin, you know what I'm talking about? Like, you'll never know, that might happen too, you know what I'm talking about? But yeah, man, like, I get, like, I don't know, like, I can't listen. The first thing I will say is, I can't say, oh, I'm used to this, because I'm not used to it. I would admit, I'm not used to DJing at no big event, you know, so this is gonna be my first ever DJ gig vlog. Because usually, when DJs do their when they do their gigs, they finish at midnight. Like, they stop at midnight, right? And then what's it called? Some DJs, they, like, stop at, like, the daytime. But most DJs, they end, like, at the midnight. You know what I'm talking about? Like, at midnight, they stop DJing, you know? Because it's getting closer than the night, and you'll never know. People might have to work the next day, you know, stuff like that. So that's the reason why I'm saying. And I know a lot of you guys are gonna be like, oh wait, ain't your other gig is ain't the other one was a gig? Yeah, but that didn't count because I didn't DJ the whole night. I only DJed for the day. Like when the sun came up. And then after that my cousin was like, oh, how about you DJ? But yeah, I DJ, but there was nobody in front of me. Look, once everybody is in front of you, that counts as a DJ gig. If nobody's not in front of you, then that doesn't count. You're basically DJing by yourself. You feel me? And that's what I do all the time. Every single time when I'm bored and I ain't got nothing else to do, I just DJ by myself. You know? And that's also good. You know, that's also good. Like, before I say this, I know some of you guys are like, oh, I don't practice. Listen, I'm not saying that I'm a trash DJ, but listen, practice makes perfect. You feel me? Real talk. And a lot of times when I'm bored, I like to DJ by myself. You feel me? And I have to like pretend that like a crowd is in front of me. I'm not talking to myself. I'm just like changing the song by myself. You feel me? If that makes sense. But yeah. So yeah, guys. So that's basically what a DJ usually do. after the DJ, like after the party ends, they get the money from the, I guess like the party host or whatever. They get the money from them, and then you grab your DJ equipment and stuff like that. You put it in the truck and let's go to the next DJ event, you know. And I'm pretty excited, but I am kind of nervous. But I ain't gonna lie, once I get used to doing that, I'm not gonna be nervous no more. I'm gonna be brave. You feel me? Because, listen, this is my first time DJing at a hall. I've never done this before. This is like something new, like something new and cool together, you know, something new and cool for me, because I've never done nothing like that before. And I ain't gonna lie, y'all. Not gonna lie, once everybody starts getting there, you should put country on first. I'm sorry. I know, for the people who be like, oh, I don't like country. Well, when people start getting there, you gotta put country on, all right, or something English. Because if you put something Spanish, like if it's like a cumbia, somebody might dance, and you'll never know. They might throw up. You know, they might throw up because they're dancing to a cumbia that you put on. And you'll never know, they might be the type of, oh, that's a DJ's fault. He the one that put on a fire cumbia that he made me throw up. No, I didn't. Cause I ain't gonna lie, it be that one person who's trying to blame a DJ just for no reason. I'm trying to make that money. Y'all just trying to slow me down, bro. Feel me? But yeah, man, so the first thing that you should always do, you should put English on first for like, I don't know, 10-30 minutes. Put Spanish on 10-30 minutes. Back to English, like country 30 minutes, and then boom. And once it hits like 10, 11 o'clock in the morning, well, 10 o'clock at night, I meant to say. Everybody, that's when the fun comes in. When it hits 10 o'clock, that's when the fun comes in. You start playing them cumbia, I say, you feel me? And then I'm gonna play the quinceañera song too. No rojas más de pobre corazón. Yo pelo un patín. Dímelo. No corazón y pobre corazón. Ni horas tú que te piende lo. You know what I'm talking about? And yeah, I'm gonna put those songs. I'm gonna put those songs on. It only makes sense, y'all. If it only makes sense, cause I'm at a hall, and usually when you're at a hall, you play those type of songs at a hall. You don't play them at a house party. Well, some people do, but if you're trying to be a professional DJ, that you have to play those type of songs at a hall. You know, and yeah, y'all. So that's gonna be a fun one. And guys, smack the like button if you guys want me to vlog my DJ gig vlog. All right, cause I'm not gonna lie, I wanna vlog that because I wanna save that for memories. You feel me? Well, I can just go back and tell me like, all right, guys. So today, you feel me? I'm gonna react to my first DJ vlog at the age of 14. So yeah, y'all, so I'ma vlog that DJ gig vlog. If you guys want some more DJ gig vlogs like that, I will post some more videos, some more DJ videos. If y'all guys want some more DJ gig vlogs. But other than that, y'all, I'ma do that first DJ gig vlog, and that's gonna be lit. Everybody's gonna be crunk for me. Everybody's gonna be crunk, turned up. I'ma be turned up. I'm not gonna be on the dance floor. Because I'm going to be the one that's DJing. Trust me, I'm going to dance in my DJ area. Feel me? But yeah. But listen. The good thing is I like song requests. But the bad thing is that if there's like four or five people surrounding me. Like, say for instance, there's these group of four and then these group of four. They're all surrounding me just for a song request. That right there, that's going to give me a big old headache. But if there's just like one person at a time, then that's fine. That's cool. But if there's like four people surrounding me, like No, I can only do one at a time. And you never know. You never know. They might be like, there might be that one person who put their phone up with a title. Like, I can barely see it from far away. They'll be like this. Like, trying to let you know, like, hey, song request, hello. You feel me? And you'll never know that. You'll never know. Probably the dancers are going to, like, actually, not kick him, but accidentally, like, shove him or something because they're trying to have fun. And he's over here trying to do this. Trying to, hey, can you get this song? I'm going to be like, just like imagine y'all some put her the phone, like, her, like, hold up the phone like this, and I can't even see the title. But, like, you, come over here. What you want? Oh, I want La Chona by Los Tucanes. Got you. After the song plays, I'll put it on for you. Bet. Knuckles, and for me, I'll put the Tucanazo, then I'll put, just to match, all right, y'all? Just to match the La Chona song. You know what I'm talking about? But yeah, man, I ain't gonna lie, y'all. That DJ gig is gonna be a long DJ gig because the party starts at 4, then it's gonna end at 1 o'clock at night. Well, the hall closes at 1 o'clock at night, so that's gonna be a long DJ gig shift for me. Whew. Am I nervous? Yes, I am a little bit, but am I gonna be brave? Yes, I am gonna be brave. Trust me. I am going to be brave about the DJ stuff, you know? And y'all, listen. Hopefully not, but listen. Hopefully there's not going to be that one person who just messes with this. Be like, oh, what is this? And then they're going to blame it on me. Like, hey, why you did that for? That's not my fault. I'm eating food. That man over there messing with my stuff. What is bro doing over there? For me, hopefully that doesn't happen, but I know that's not going to happen because a lot of DJers don't deal with that unless they have in their DJ career. But me, hopefully that doesn't happen to me because I'm going to be eating, right? I'm going to be eating a taco or whatever. I don't know what they're going to serve over there anyways. But just for an example, like a taco, like say, for instance, tacos, right? Tacos going, going fajita, right? Say for an example, tacos going fajita, right? I'm eating tacos going fajita. I'm eating all that, you know what I'm saying? Eating all that good stuff. And then I look on the corner of my eye, right, for an example, and somebody's doing this. Doom, 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 doom. Yeah. Doom, 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 doom. Yeah. Doom, 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 doom. Can y'all hear the music? Doom, 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 doom. Yeah. Doom, 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 doom. Bro's gonna be like this, look. This how the fake look. This is how the people who wants to be like a fake DJ, this is how they are, look. Because they have no experience. Look, this is a fake DJ versus a real DJ. Look, this is a fake one. Do, 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 do. Yeah. He gonna be hyping himself up. The audience gonna be like, they gonna be looking at him crazy. And they gonna be like, get this DJ out here. Yeah, I know. They gonna be whispering in the ear. Get this DJ out here. He know what he's doing. He doesn't know what he's doing. You feel me? They're gonna be talking like behind. They're gonna be talking smack about. They're thinking about me, but it's really him. It's really the other person. He's not the DJ guy. So I should really shove that boy or get security to get him out of here. Stop messing my stuff. But yeah, so hopefully that doesn't happen, but I'm pretty sure not. But yeah, but all, other than that, man, it's gonna be so fun, man. Woo! Boy, man. I'm already talking about it, and I'm already excited, but nervous at the same time. It's like, you know when you like about to sing a song, and then you just be like, you just like sing, and then you're like, it be like this, like, let's say, I'm trying to think of a song. El Rey. Yo sé bien que estoy afuera. Y antes yo me muera. Que te da. Yo. Llora. That's gonna, I ain't gonna lie, y'all. That would be like some people. And they'll be like, I'm nervous. That's the reason why I can't sing right. But yeah, that's how it be though for real. Like, when you're trying to sing, you get nervous. But I feel like if I get used to it, it's not going to be a phase of me. Like, I'm not going to be a phase of that no more. I'm like, you know what? It's not nothing. It's just a DJ guy just DJing. Just, you feel me? But, yeah. That's going to be a fun DJ. It's going to be a fun DJ experience for me. you know, my first DJ gig. And yeah, but the bad thing is that my cowboy hat. So basically what I have to do is I'm going to have to put my cowboy hat up, down, right? And put my headphones like this. Because look, right now I have my cap on, right? Look, this is a cap. You guys don't know, look. See, a cap, right? Guys, why do I look like I have an Edgar cut on this side? Look, I have like an Edgar cut a little bit right here. And then no Edgar right here. I don't know. I feel like it's barely growing though. See? It's like an Edgar cut right here. That's it. Not this, but this. Oh, look. Hold on. Look. So, look. This is a cap, right? I put this on. This is not a big deal. Look. See? This is not a big deal. See? I can still DJ. Look. Well, I don't have no music on right now, but I'm just showing you for an example. You know what I'm talking about? This is not a big deal. But once you have... Once you have a cowboy hat on, that's going to be a big deal. Let me go get my cowboy hat real quick, y'all. It's going to take a few seconds. That's the sound of my chair. All right, y'all. So, look. So, here is my hat. See? So, look. So, if I put my cowboy hat on, right? Look. This is what it is. Look. So, look, so my headphones is right here, right? Look, I can't put them on because look, the headphones are too small. And look, if I do this, I'm acting like a crazy person. Like that. And if I put them in the back of my head, I can't do it either. I'm not going to have no room to put it on my neck. You know what I'm talking about? I'm going to be acting like a crazy fool like this. Oh, yeah, I can hear the music. Yeah. You know what I'm talking about? I'm going to be acting like a crazy fool. I don't know why... would I do that, but it's an example, okay? What I have to do first, I have to do this, and then put my hat on, and then do this. You know what I'm talking about? Or what I can do is I can just do two like this, like that, like put this headphone up. I'm trying to fix my hat. Look, do this, and then still hear this. Cause I'm trying to hear the speaker. I'm trying to hear the speaker too for the audience, so I can know what song I can blend into. Cause I don't want to put no random song in and it's not gonna blend in. You know, that's the one thing that I don't like. Okay, and I'm pretty sure a lot of DJers, they don't like that. All right, but look, let's do that like this. You know what I'm talking about? Cool stuff like that. Ah man, but yeah. So I'm just trying to show y'all that for an example. In the landing. But yeah. You know what I'm saying, y'all? That's what it is. Like that's for an example for that. I don't know why I sound like that. I sound like, yep, that's me. I wonder why you wonder how I ended up in this situation. Da da da. Just imagine if somebody's like going crazy on my DJ career, and we're like, I'll make a crazy face. You're gonna be like, oh, what this man did, or what did they do to him, or like this, like, or something. I'm gonna be like, and then I'm gonna feel like you know how some DJs, not DJs, you know how some edits, they like film their face, like, yep, that's me. You know how I ended up in that situation. Just imagine. Y'all, like, imagine I get the DJ Riz. Ooh, man, imagine me getting a DJ Riz. I'ma feel lucky that night, boy. I'ma feel lucky, man. Just imagine, bro. She's like, oh, can you play that? Can you play Ramoniala? Yeah, sure. What song? The first song is gonna be Baja de Dioro. Okay. The second one will be Y Todo Para Que by Intocable. Okay. The other one will be Nieves de Enero by Chalino Sanchez. Okay. La Rosa Negra by Pedro Cantania. Okay. And that's it. Oh, I forgot. And Para Como Cuál es la Jugada. Okay. You know, imagine she says that and I play all them songs for her. Just like imagine at the end of the night, like, hey, imagine if she says, because some girls do that. Some girls be like, oh, do you want my phone number or nothing? Something like that. But just imagine, she'd be like, oh, you want my phone number? Like, nah, but you got, if you got the media, I'll follow on the media. Cause I don't trust girls with the phone, and I'm scared that they're going to link it. Like, they're going to share it on their social media, and then, boom, I have spam calls, and then, boom, you feel me? It goes downhill. Instead of uphill, skirt, downhill. Feel me? But, yeah, I'd rather give them my social media than give them my phone number. But, yeah, it's like, imagine, bro, just get the DJ Riz. Oh, man, bro. That would be nice, though. I'm pretty sure a DJ has the DJ Riz. They just don't want to, like, say it. Because they might have a girlfriend or a wife. You feel me? That's the reason why they don't want to say it. But other than that, man, it's going to be fun. And y'all, I better get some good sleep, bro. I better get some good sleep on Friday. Friday. Because the party doesn't start on Saturday. So I better give me some good rest on Friday, because ain't no more going to sleep. Ain't no more going to sleep for that DJ gig. Okay, I'm going to be like this. Oh, I'm sorry. The song's still playing. Okay. Just like, imagine, y'all. I ain't gonna lie, bro. If some DJ did that, they gotta go. Yes, if you're a DJ, you gotta go. Because you sleep. You're not supposed to be asleep. You understand? You gotta go. But yeah, y'all. So if a DJ does that, fire him. Because I don't know why, bro, sleeping in his job. You can't supposed to be sleeping in no DJ. You feel me? Come on now. You're supposed to DJ, not here. Sleep now. Nuh-uh. But I ain't gonna lie, bro. That DJ party, man. Oh, man, bro. That's gonna be a lot of fun, man. Feel me? That's me being a DJ. It's gonna be a lot of fun. I'm not gonna be playing with the little small kids. You know, y'all know what I'm talking about, right? The little silver teeth kids. I can't play with them. All right? I'm sorry, man. Silver teeth kids, if y'all are watching this video and if y'all going to my cousin's birthday party, I'm sorry, but I can't play with y'all because I'm going to be focusing on the DJ. Y'all are not the DJ, okay? Y'all are little kids, okay? Y'all are the little people who just run around, you know, cool stuff like that. But, yeah, y'all, just like imagine y'all like some random kid like, hey, can you play Mario? I got Mario on my turntable, man. I'm sorry. I mean, I ain't got no Mario on my computer. Can you play? I don't know. Paw Patrol? I ain't got no Paw Patrol either, man. I'm sorry. Go. No, I'm gonna be like, I'm sorry, man. I ain't got no Mario, no Paw Patrol. But look, I know what I do have. What you have? Candy. Look, it's right over there. Candy. Don't tell your mom, please. Don't tell your mom. Mom, can I have candy? Boy, put that back. Man. But for real, though, man, that's how it... But for real, though, man, if a kid ever says that, I'm like, I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry, little man. I don't have that. I only have teenagers and grown-up music. That's it. Y'all little three-year-old kids, y'all won't understand this type of music until y'all get older. Once y'all get older, then y'all get to... Y'all, boy, you think y'all be going on that dance floor? For me, I ain't gonna lie. I think it'll be mainly the kids that's gonna be dancing. Well, fake dancing. Because they're gonna be on the dance floor. Literally, they're gonna be on the dance floor running around like, oh, look, they're my dad. They're dancing to the song. They're just running around. That's it. For me. But yeah, that's the good thing is, though. The good thing is that the little kids will always be in the little dance floor just dancing. You feel me? Yeah. So that's the good thing is. But the bad thing is, I'm going to be tired on Sunday. You know what I'm talking about? I'm going to be tired on Sunday. I'm going to be like, oh, y'all, I am so exhausted, y'all. I had a rough night last night during the DJ event. And man, bro, it was good last night, but I was tired too. Ah, man, bro. I can't even get up. This is how tired I am from last night, from my last DJ gig. That's what I'm gonna say for my once my DJ gig is over from last night, I'm gonna be like, ah, man, this is the next day, man, and I am so tired, I don't even wanna get up. You feel me? But yeah, y'all, so anyways, you guys, that's it for today's video. If you guys did, please smash the like button, subscribe if you guys are new to the channel, and I'll see you guys tomorrow or the next day. Peace. And yes, guys, that is the news. That's the good news that I'm gonna tell y'all. You know what I'm talking about? Because listen, I don't want to tell y'all at the last minute. I want to tell y'all right now, so that way if I upload the video, y'all guys won't be like, oh, so you're not gonna tell us you're not gonna tell us that you have a DJ gig going on. I forgot to tell y'all, man, I'm sorry. You feel me? But listen, the DJ gig is this weekend, okay? This weekend. But yeah, guys. Peace.